Muy interesante. Gracias.
I'm gonna take the train. You can come with me or ride ahead to El Matadero. Come on, horses are over here.
Come on!
All right, let's head to El Matadero and see what they know about Luisa. We need to find a man called Carlos. I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there, but we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts, not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls.
I will keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
Hope you're ready for this. Close the door open. You keep guard. There'll be more on the way.
Ain't your life worth living?
Deal with those guys, Marston. Let's get the hell out of here before any more of them show up. I taught you well.
You want to get shot!
Let's go! Oh, man! You're all dead, amigo!
Yeah!
worth it!
Vengan, se está fugando!
Where is he? Something doesn't feel right here. There he is. Talk about cutting it fine.
Luisa, gracias a Dios.
Thank you for saving me.